for 2-1 win in the last Olympic medal competitions. We sense they have a finish yet. Here's Bellerin, knows the Latin ground.
On my channel, obviously we're doing a match day vlog again indoors. FA Cup quarter final, Sheffield United taking on Arsenal, and hopefully we can win. I put the lineup out right now, as you guys can see. The clown's back. Will he perform? We have to find out. Would it be a circus performance or would it be an actual decent performance? We're gonna have to find out. But yeah, come on, you're gonna go and get that win.
Kicked off. We're about 7 minutes in now. It hasn't been great so far, I'm not going to lie. Sheffield United are all over us right now. They've got a corner here, it's crossed in, and it's headed away from Louise. A good block from Tierney, but yeah, we haven't even had a chance yet. Does it look like we want it? At the moment it doesn't. And I know it's only, 8 minutes in now, but come on Arsenal. 1-0 down, off, ready, in the corner, inside the first 8 minutes. What did I just tell you guys, yeah? Already 1-0 down. This is a joke. This is embarrassing. Oh. What, defending. Defence. He's offside. They're checking it. VAR, he's off. VAR. No, come on, please, VAR. He's off. Look how... Yeah, no goal. Yes, all right. That was a relief. 15 minutes in, right? Lev just had another chance. Obviously, they had their goal disallowed, right? Mustafi, what's he doing? He's headed it back. And I don't know how McGoldrick didn't score, but yeah, should have been 1-0 to them. Like, really should have. Like, we have not started at all. But here comes Mustafi, though. Here comes Lacazette. Great touch. Go on, Laka. Go on, Pepe. Go on, Pepe. Go on, mate, the Niles. Mate, the Niles, literally maybe saved us a goal there. David Luiz has got done, and then there was on a break, and mate, Niles never gave up. It was a fantastic challenge. Like, that's why we should play him with a Bellerin, because he can actually defend. But here we come. Oh, it's offside.
We've got a penalty. Lacazette's been fouled. It was in the box. He's putting it to the penalty spot. We're seeing this again. It is. It's a penalty. Come on.
Pepe.
He's stepping up for it. Come on. Come on. We need this. Come on, Pepe. Come on, Pepe. It's Pepe. Come on, Arsenal. Pepe. Yes! Come on! Pepe with the goal! It's Arsenal 1, Sheffield United 0 in the FA Cup quarterfinals. Come on, Arsenal, let's go!
Chance again, a brilliant save from Dean Henderson, but yeah, that was close. We got a corner. Come on, Arsenal! That was a fantastic save, but Pepe again. Can he get his second? But yeah, come on! This is so much better from us. 30 minutes in. Okay.
Burger. 1-0 at half time. Nicolas Pepe with a penalty. Not like best of starts. Obviously, Sheffield United, the first 10 minutes, all over us. They got their goal, but it was disallowed, luckily, from offside. So, yeah, but slowly, I think that pen really changed the game for us, because when we got that, obviously, Pepe scored, and after that, we were all over. Pepe had a few shots on target. Tierney had a chance, so yeah, it's a massive second half. We can win this. You know, Sheffield United haven't looked threatening after the penalty, so come on, you Gunners, let's get bring on the second half, right? Let's get to that 75.
Right, second half started and they're all over us. They've had another goal disallowed.
Oh my God, how's he missed that? But yeah, still 1-0. Come on. Half an hour left, so we've got 20 minutes left. We're on drinks break now. Still 1-0. We've definitely played a little bit better. So, yeah, come on, Arsenal. We've got 20 minutes, we're in a semi-final. Come on.
Last 10 minutes. We've been alright, I guess. All we have to do is survive 10 minutes, we're in a semi-final. We're FA Cup at Wembley. So, yeah, I think Tierney's performed really well today. I will be giving my player ratings obviously after the match. But, yeah, come on, guys.
3 minutes left.
3 minutes left and they get the equaliser. We had 3 minutes. Extra time.
Yes, come on, Ceballos. Yes, 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 Ceballos with a goal. Yes, come on, it's 2-1. Ceballos, that's the winner. We're through to the semi-finals. 4 minutes left. Come on, Danny Ceballos. Let's go. Come on. Come
full time, Arsenal 2, Sheffield United 1. We're through to Wembley. Wembley, here we come. Semi-finals. Don't know who we're going to be playing. Probably either Manchester United, Man City, Chelsea, Leicester. I guess find out until the end of the day. But Danny Ceballos saved us. You could say, got us the winner. Super sub for Mikel Arteta, I guess. But yeah, I'm buzzing. We're going to the FA Cup semi-final. Wembley, here we come. Come on, you Gunners. I'll see you guys for my player ratings. Hope you guys did enjoy the vlog. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe if you're new. Peace out. Come on, Arsenal.